The extreme heat is beginning to take its toll on the water supply. KOCO's Wendell Edwards has which communities are asking you to conserve water. It's new at 6.
Guys, so far, two cities want residents to limit when they use water. In Tuttle, officials activated the odd-even watering rotations. That means on odd-numbered dates, you can water your lawn if your address ends in an odd number. Even addresses, of course, can water on even-numbered dates. In Shawnee, city leaders adopted voluntary and mandatory restrictions of water use. Two of the lakes in Shawnee drop below a certain water level, so that's why they're doing it. Other cities such as Oklahoma City, Edmond, Dell City, they say they're watching the water pressure and water levels now that the temperatures are so high. In Norman, officials say they are already at peak usage, averaging 21 million gallons of water a day. Shawnee and Tuttle leaders are also strongly discouraging outdoor watering between the hours of 10 a.m. and 7 p.m. Wendell Edwards, KOCO. Eyewitness News 5.
And this is just the start of summer. Well, Tuttle leaders tell us they are working with Blanchard and Newcastle to purchase more water.